I wonder what I can do with a golem. Oh my goodness. Come on, everyone. Where are they? Come on. Where are they? Where are my new cats? No. Oh, fine. Stay there. Alright. Okay. Okay. I actually did not want to teleport the golem out of there because it's very useful to have him around protecting the villagers and whatnot, but I guess that's where we're at. Put that away. We'll take our ugly clothes off and we'll put our effervescent clothes on. What am I gonna do with this? Will a golem beat up a demon? Can I do anything with this golem? Because that strikes me as being kind of useful. You know what I could do? I could get into poppets. Yes. Oh, this golem's so cute. How do I get this golem out of the dam? I know. I'll try and tag lock him out. Let's see if I can move the golem using a waystone and a tag lock. Hello, sir. Can I tag lock you? Yes, I can. Okay, good. Thank you. Iron golem. Iron golem. Oh, now I've got three. Okay, fine. I'm probably going to need them anyway. Perfect. Iron golem. You can tag lock a golem. That's grand. Alright, so if I do the ritual here... Let's try it. Iron golem and the waystone. Let's try that. Oh, I don't think you can use both. Okay, well, let's just move the iron golem in here, I suppose. And he can just hang around. Okay, so the tag lock transports you to the tag locked thing. Oh. Well, that's very annoying, and I feel a little illogical, but yeah, I guess. Are you going to sit there? Are you going to behave? Well, if you're going to sit there. Okay. Somehow I've got to get that iron golem out of where it is. Okay, so what I need to do, what I'm going to do is, what a hoo-ha, what an absolute palaver, come on, let's move him in there, try to get the villager out, just get out, okay. Right, and you go back in. Okay, let's try this. Let's try this. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Please work. Please work. You don't move. Okay, that'll do. We did it. We did it. Okay. Okay, the golem is now here. That's where exactly where I want him. Alright, and the villager is still there. Fantastic. Oh, what a miracle. I knew that was going to go wrong. You know what I mean? All right. Okay, let's summon this demon. Let's do it. I'm ready. Let's get the ritual. Rituals. Here we go. Summon demon. Sacrificing a human using an Athana. Okay, so I'm not sure how that works. So the villager has to be sacrificed with an Athana. I don't understand how that figures with the ritual, I guess. I want to get it right because this has taken me like almost an hour to prep for. So All right. I think we're ready. The altar's probably a little bit spent. We need 666 altar power. Actually, I just better check that. What are we at? 772. Oh, no problem. Not a problem. No worries. All right, let's just do it and see what happens. Hey, let's just do it and see what happens. Here we go. I'm just gonna do it. We're gonna see what happens. He's basically in the circle, right? Sacrificing a human using an athame. And what if I do that? Needs a proper sacrifice. Yeah, so how does that work? Okay, so I've actually looked it up, and it turns out that when you kill the villager, the ritual will auto-start. So, I think we're all ready. Merry Christmas! Come on. Alright, come here. Here we go. He's got to be in the circle, so I just want to make sure that it's all above board. Oh, dude, come on. Come on. Aha! Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna step outside the circle. But whoa! You're so beautiful. Oh, wow. Cool. Oh, cool. Can I trade with you, please? Are you gonna... Can I come closer? You know what? I'll go in the circle. Here I go. I'm in the circle. Hello. Oh, that's pretty. That's a beautiful model. Contract. I don't want a contract. I want your heart. Ugh. Lust, gluttony, and pride. Gluttony. What do these do? Oh, it costs hearts. Now that's interesting. But I can recover hearts. Okay. You know what? Do you reckon I should just blindly buy one of these contracts? Lust. Gluttony. Pride. Wonder what lust does. Pride. gluttony. No, you know what? You know what? I am going to look it up. I'm going to look it up. I'm going to find out what these... Actually, let's see if the book has anything to say. Contracts. Gluttony. Doubles the nourishing effect of food. Cool. Pride. Double the amount of experience that you gain. Cool. How about... wait on. Come on. Lust. Brings love in the air. Animals bred to breed thrice the usual amount. Thrice. These are all pretty useful. Well, what's most useful to us at the moment? XP. We're not really into enchanting things so much at the moment. What was her other one? Gluttony. Gluttony doubles the nourishing effect of food. Eh! I like the animal one, because that, we can really grind up the wool and the leather that way. So, let's have a look at these other ones. War, pestilence, famine, greed. Greed, what does that do? Also, that's now that's useful. Envy. This shows my heartless emotion. Ooh. Of course, usually they last 7 days and cannot be broken. So, but hold on, what do you mean? Doesn't it just take... Alright, I'm a bit nervous about killing you, but I've got to do it. Okay. What did I decide on? It was lust, wasn't it? Yes. Let's just make sure we've got this right. Animals bred under... to breed 3 times the usual amount. That's a lot. Contracts cannot be broken. I don't know what that means. Do I just lose 2.5 hearts? Is that at the cost of health? Let's find out. Okay. That was weird. Oh, so it actually subtracts from your total amount of hearts. That's clever. Now that's very interesting. So I could actually have all 3. And, yeah, wow, okay. Okay, that's pretty... This is very nifty. This is very cool. This is a nice mechanic. Well done, mod developers. This is some nice piece of development. Thank you. Okay, well, now I want your heart, so... Pact 5. How cool. Okay. Okay, I want this demon's heart. So... I really want to... I want to know what they look like with the shaders on, but... Okay. Nope. I'm going to sacrifice them. Oh, hold on. Let's see if there's something I can... Smite. At the effective position of the ritual. Is smite going to work? in this context. There's no banishing, is there? Well, no, actually, I don't want to banish because I want their heart. Okay. Alright, there's no way around it. I'm gonna have to... I'm gonna have to throw hands with this demon. Okay. I really thought you would have wanted nice things. Okay. As soon as I take my besmirchment armor off, the demon is gonna want to kill me. Thorns 1, curse of binding. How weird is that? Okay. Alright, okay. Alright, okay, okay, alright. I'm gonna trap myself in the circle. I'm frightened. No, let's put our nice things away because I don't want them to get destroyed in any way, shape or form. We'll just put these away as well. Okay, I think we're good. I think we're good. Here we go. Here we go. Alright. 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 Alright, 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 alright. Okay. Here we go. Oh no, it's already bad. Alright. Okay, this is gonna be hard. This is gonna be hard. This is gonna be quite difficult. Oh no, not here. Oh, blimey. Yeah, okay. Oh dear. Deary me. You know what? Let's give it a crack with the bow. Actually, can we get... Where's... Do we have that absorption potion? We can't use thorns. Absorption. Yeah, let's get that going. Do we have our spare book around here? Yes, we do. Good. What's gonna help us? We still don't have blaze powder, so we can't make splash potions. I wonder if it's worth trying smite. What's a vanilla potion of strength? Oh no, we can't do vanilla potions because... Alright, well, here we go. Let's try this. Oh, let's not try that, hey? Alright, come on. Ooh! Good. Ooh. No, bad. No. Oh, bad. Oh, no. Oh, dear. Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, my God. This is so bad. This is really bad. What am I gonna do? Oh, if I'd had the sense, I would have made those potions that... Oh, what can I do here? I'll just get a bucket of water. I'm gonna get a bucket of water. No! Oh no! Oh guys, this is an absolute disaster. Like, oh my God. What am I gonna do? Oh my gosh, come on. Think. Just put it down. Just put it down. Just do it. Alright, that's something. Okay, I'm gonna have to get to the upper levels as well. Just put that there. There we go. Okay, there's a bit of fire up there. That's not too bad. Okay. Yep. Alright. Now I think it's actually spread to the upper levels here. Hello, sir. Alright. Yep. Fine. Come on. Oh, don't fall off! Okay. Can I put it there? Nope, okay. I don't have any dirt. There's no dirt. Oh gosh. It's so bad. It's so bad, guys. It's so bad. Oh, come on. Oh, it's got down there as well. Alright, come on. I'm just gonna have to break fast. Oh, it's no good. It's no good. Come on. Come on. Okay. Is that it? Is that it? Oh, I lost both of those. Oh, wait on. I can hear other fire. Or is that just the campfire? It's just the campfire. Oh, I don't know why I thought that would be a good idea. Oh, my beautiful house! That's okay, we can... That's not actually too bad. That's not the worst Minecraft fire I've had. in one house that I made, I was trying to make a fireplace and I did not understand fire mechanics and I just completely destroyed the house pretty much. Alright. Still got this demon. Okay. Alright, you know what? Let's just put the carpet back while I'm here. Oh, no. Oh, man. Alright, well, I'm going to call it there for today. I'm not sure I can say the episode is a success, but we do have a demon. So at some point... I will be accosting it for its heart. But we need a better plan than the one that we had originally. And by that I mean any plan at all. Anyway, thanks for joining me. I want to wish you a very, very Merry Christmas. I hope that Santa is kind to you and I hope you have a lovely day. Whoever you're spending it with, or whomever you're spending it with rather. And I will see you next time for some more Minecraft bewitchment. Thanks for joining me. Cheers.